Welcome to another edition of Learning About Cuban Music, sponsored by SalsaBlanca.com. Today we're going to talk about changui. Changui is from the eastern part of Cuba, specifically Baracoa. Changui came from the fusion of two earlier genres, Nangon and Kiriba. One point of confusion many musicians have is when a song is really changui. Changui is really part of the son family, but unlike son, clave had not been developed, so the pulse is basically just quarter notes. Changui is also defined more by instrumentation than actual patterns. Although being a newer style, it is also more rhythmically complex than either Nangon or Kiriba. It is much more syncopated, and instead of one repeated pattern, many songs copy the voice a third or a sixth higher, and then repeat a pattern when there is no singing. This pattern may change after each verse. The following video was made in Cuba in 1999 in my backyard, and it features a typical pattern on the tres. After the introduction, a trio plays the ensemble parts. The ensemble consists of bongo, played by Yanel Yanis, the bass, played by Giovanni Cofino, and of course the Cuban tres. This is a modern interpretation of the changui ensemble. In the original style, the marimbula is the traditional bass instrument. Also, you would have a singer and someone playing guayo. If you want to learn to play changui or other Cuban music styles, check out the Cuban Masters series on Amazon.com. There are books on tres, bass, percussion, piano, and guitar. Thank you.